In the beginning, God was there. Genesis tells us everything was made by Him. The light, the water, the rock, the stars. But is there more than the water and the rock? Is there more than just creation? The stars shine so we would look up in wonder at the one who created them by merely speaking. The living water quenches our thirst for Him, and He is the rock on which we stand. There is a foundation to our redemption, and in our origin we find our hope, for we are made in His image, in His very likeness. In the beginning, our salvation was foretold. Sacrifice was modeled, and our hope was established. These are the stories of our origins.